Hello and welcome. My name's Necro and we are back with Trials of Fire. So, small update here. Very small because they're back from Pack West. It's basically just you can undo attacks, which that's actually a really good feature to add. Because, I mean, I accidentally attack or I make mistakes all the time. I mean, I understand this thing here, unless it has a random damage component, because otherwise there are just going to be people who repeatedly redo until they get the one they want. Also... Alright, let's get into it. So, last time we did end rather abruptly. But that is fine. Because it saves our progress automatically, which is great. So, without further ado, we enter the ruins of what appears to be an ancient hybrid work pit. Ooh, a sun flare. Ooh, geez, that's grim. That is very grim. Cool, though. But grim. So I'm going to put the card down just to see what I'm dealing with. Oh, shoot, slavers. Oh, they are the worst. But then again, two spots. You know what, I'm going to go for it, though. I'll put them first. Hopefully, that'll be enough to kind of ruin them. Well, not ruin, but you know. That was weak. Ooh, that is not. That is very powerful, that move. Alright. Distract. We're free to defend on one other friendly count. Oh no, I do not want to go right near you. Really quick thinking. March. No. Now if I really do... Oh, damn. Alright, that ain't great. Oh well. You know what? The six shield will be a good boost. Ugh, messed up my words. And now I can actually attack, so... Perfect aim. Not going to use that. If I had any range attack, it'd be good, but I don't, so I won't. Let's see. Defend. Let's get rid of perfect aim so I can get a good swing. Or, actually, do I hold fire? No, wait, no. Instead of taking the risk of wild swing, I'll just... I'm also going to give that, because that's actually a good ability. Hey. Ooh. Okay, you know what? The shield helped though. Damn. Oh, come on. Oh no, different person. Actually, you know what? I can't do anything else. At the very least, it might just cost them a card. Which is always... Oh no, they can move. Oh no. Jeez. I really had hoped that would have done more. Yeah, I think she's gonna suffer. It's not much, but... Oh wait, no, hold on. Alright. Might help. At least that acid's doing damage. Oh, thank goodness. Alright, so I think I can pull this off. Alright, nice. I'm gonna heal that first chance I get. Ooh, what's this? Yeah. That's actually quite a good one. Oh, did I not get anything off that? Food-wise, I mean. Also, I probably should have rested there now that I think about it. I need stuff. And I'm gonna regret this. Hmm. damn elves if they're running around. Oh, nice. Oh, good. Arm. No, we need to hold fire. Thank you. Actually, hold on. No. First, I will get rid of that. Move here. Get rid of that. Do this. Beautiful. I just need to finish off this last one. Ooh. Lovely. Ah. Oh, jeez, that is getting close. You know what, doesn't matter. About to end this. Wait, hold on, actually. Need to look at this. You know, I didn't really do a good test, but I didn't really want to risk it. I would much rather risk it if I was in a situation that I knew I'd get out without a problem. Ooh, magic protect two and ooh, that's a good one. Alright, two. I'll give it to the warrior. You know what, measure blow is a very good ability, I'll just do another one of those. It's basically just a huge upgrade to swipe. And I still got some more food. But now I desperately need... I was hoping to reach this before getting tired. Ooh, this will be good. Hey! Oh, isn't that sweet? A little bit of a fairy tale romance as well. Alright, now let's. Ah, no. I was hoping that we'd be able to buy food. Group of damn it. Oh! Damn it indeed! What can I get rid of? Okay, I don't need Iron Taunt, so... Oh! Jeez, that would have been great to have just now. No, don't target them, don't target them, don't target them. Go on, all of you, bunch up together. Do me a big favor and bunch up together. Make this really easy for me. Alright, get rid of it. Actually, hold on. Okay, I get rid of experiments. Block. Get rid of defensive stance, pack the back. Ah, wait, can I go back? Darn, I can't go back fast enough. Oh well. Just refresh what you got. Actually, you know what? No, I will. I will do this. I would much rather see them weakened than see them damaged. That seems kind of counterintuitive, but I hope it makes sense. I'd rather they not be able to do any damage than I get some damage. Oh no, which one's got that? Shit. Ah. What the heck did that just read? I'm gonna have to look back on the video because I swear that just says goes think of 11111. Wonderful. Not so wonderful. Still, once I have some food, I'm going to actually properly heal that. But right now, I'm in a position where I need to conserve my food pretty badly, so... Ugh. Now, if I'm lucky, those two will actually stay really close to each other, and I can do the acid fog. Come on, stay close together. Stay with your buddy. Give me Inspire, get rid of that. Alright, I can figure this out. I'm a reasonably intelligent person. Suffer magic damage at the end of the turn equal to the number of acid stacks. Oh, so only three. Yeah, I'm just gonna finish them off. Wonderful.
Oh, no food, but that could be handy. Then again, yeah, I've already got one. Then again, I could sell it. Actually, hold on. Nah, won't fit. Billy's the dime. Alright, let's see. Go to the warlord this time round. Team Spirit, all for anything. Yeah. Move free. Yeah, that seems better. Actually, that's much better than Vance, because exact same movement, just let me get that thrown on. Alright, you know, I'm gonna have to. It's a freaking emergency at this point. I have to do it. Jeez, what the frick? Am I gonna find some food? Or Jason. Ah! Darn it, they're so close. And I wanna walk a bit further. Right. Darn it. I keep messing up. I keep hitting the wrong thing. I should have waited until I've done this so I could do back to back. No, I'm just gonna use that at least. Wait, no. Get rid of. Eh. It's not a bit of shield at least. Not my finest move, the alchemist in the front of the party there. Oh shoot, that's four of them. I thought it was only three. Jeez, they're really going for them. It's not much, but something. All right, nice. I'm honestly not even sure if anyone can do a range attack right now. No. Darn it. Right, no one's dying yet, so there's that at least. I'm taking out the robber first, just because honestly, they're just right in the middle and they're kind of annoying me. Let's get rid of that. Let's get rid of experiments, and let's hit with an opening strike. Oh, come on! Of all the freaking chances. give me something good, something good, something good. Yes! Thank goodness. This would be a perfect time for acid fog, but... not today, I guess. Not today. Uh-oh. Jeez, leave the rat alone! That aside for now. Alright, I think I can pull this off. And boom, lovely. I get one health prize off that. Ah, come on, there's probably somewhere I can get some food. Honestly, I do think they need to make food easy to acquire in this game. It just becomes far too much of a hassle to do it. Come on, you gotta have food. Ah. Let's try it. Oh, no. Ooh. All right, that's something. Not a lot, but something. Actually, force field would be pretty good. No, 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 go down, go down, go down, go down, go down. Come on, this has got to have food. Come on! How is it that nowhere in this fucking world has food? Ooh. Come on! Seriously? How many places have I checked now and not a single one of them offers food or anything? These people burn. Come on! I'm going to just die brutally in this scenario. I mean, I get this is meant to be difficult, but come on, this is excessive how difficult it is now, right now, for me to actually get any food. I don't know, that always seems to be the thing that does me in, is trying to get food in this game. It's just really frustrating. Because the thing is, I can't do anything while I'm looking for food, and it just takes forever to find any. Like, I don't know, I think maybe they need to... I don't know, make some setting, make it a bit more plentiful or something. Because that's what almost always gets me. In some way or another. I mean, seriously, look at the situation I'm in now. I've got... Ugh. And I accidentally killed someone because I was looking for food. Ugh, this is where it ends. See, this is frustrating because it's always the food thing for me. I mean, don't get me wrong, this is a good game, and I mean... I'm aware I am not singing its praises right now due to frustrations, but... Ugh. To be fair, if the last time I actually hadn't got trapped around that mountain, I think things would have been easier. I mean, in hindsight, I really should have just gone south, but my gosh, I had no idea it was going to be so long. By the time I realized I've gone too far to turn back now. I just got to keep going with it. Oh well, that is that. 31%. Ooh, Clard. What I get? That's cool. Oh, no! I hit the button too quick. Darn it. Alright, let me see if I can look into the card catalog, see if I can find it. Nothing here looks... Oh wait, what's in mobile? That looks new. That definitely looks new. I think I've seen that before. If not, I think about it. Are these my cards or are these just cards? These might just be cards. That definitely looks new though. So that might have been a new one. I've seen that before. I think I've seen that? That looks new. Maybe I just need to mix up my squad a bit more, actually. Well, at least we learn about Firelong. I mean, damn, that thing is disgusting. Well, there we have it. There is another exciting and rather tragic episode of Trials of Fire. Join me next time where, who knows, I might actually win one. Not likely, because, I mean, the next adventure I'm planning on doing is probably going to be a custom quest that... Nah. These are actually quite cool, actually. I'd quite like these... Actually, these are very cool. Ooh, that I might actually play. Ah, you can only do two. Darn, I wanted to do, like, just all of them. Still, I'm gonna... Okay, you can set the stages, that's cool. I'm not gonna do that now, but I'm just having a fiddle. But yeah, next time I think I'll do that. And also, next time I am definitely gonna mix up the party list. And actually, you know what? Fun idea, maybe... If you see this, give a recommendation of, like, you know, what kind of class you'd want. But anyway, for now, I'm gonna call it quits. So, thank you for watching, and I hope you have a great day. Goodbye.